Here we have a 1941 matchless War Department G3L, which is a 350cc single at Andy T. Hemmen Classics. So, probably the best war bike made. That's only a bike bias opinion. Now the other camera disagrees. So let's fire it up. So we'll turn the fuel on. It's a pull type plunger this side, and a lever at this side. So controls are valve lifter, opposite clutch, got a dip switch and hoot to this side, ignition advance and retard, so it's a tight wire, it's fully advanced, that's fully retarded, so back it off a little bit, choke and front brake. So ease it over top dead centre.
Start.